What's up, guys? And today we're going to be reviewing a Transformers Studio Series Gamer Edition Voyager Class Ratchet. And there he is, and I do not have the packaging.
Sorry,
I have to hide it from my parents. I don't want to get in trouble. So here is Ratchet in alt mode, and before I get clarification out of the way right now, because I know people are going to ask, where did I get this figure? I found this figure at Walmart. Yes, I found it at Walmart. I'm serious about that. And apparently this figure is out on my Walmart. If you can check your Walmart if you want to, but the amount of Walmarts I'd speak out is just, it's gonna irritate y'all. Sorry. Where was I? Oh yeah, Ratchet. Here's Ratchet in his, alt mode, and I gotta say, he looks better than in pictures. So let's take a look at the details. You do get the orange-reddish color on the grill. You do get that, you do get the, white on there as well. I thought it was silver paint. What the hell is that? I thought it was silver paint, the way that my camera's catching it, but no, it's just white plastic. I really like the metallic red on the wheel wells right there. You do get black for the windows, and you do get that medical symbol. It's a sign for help. And of all the details, the way how they look, I think they resemble light bars. You do get the red wheel wells on the back ones as well. And the wheels, the black plastic, and the rims are painted this orange reddish color, and it rolls. It works perfectly. And for rolling, he rolls pretty smoothly. He rolls smooth as butter. Here's how they look from the top, and here's how they look from the bottom, and this is going to be a lot going on right now once we get down the transformation. And for some reason, I did not tap this two together. Hopefully, I didn't accidentally untap anything. My bad. I was ready. Apparently, I was not. Today is not the day. For accessories, he does come with the medical gun, which is he uses in the game. And you do get the axe. Now, the one thing I can prove it to y'all is to show how they store, unlike any other stolen reviews. You do get the two slots right there. That goes to these two tabs right there. And you can just peg it into here. And you do get the axe, which it has these two slots that goes into these two tabs. So tap it in, and it's just a regular daily basis of Transformers they store outside the vehicle, which is not completely true. Some figures store the weapons cleverly, such as 86 Optimus, and I don't know any other figure who has that type of weapon storage. So since there's nothing else to talk about the vehicle, now let's get down to robot mode. Now the transformation, it's quite complicated as Gamer Edition Sideswipe. So first thing you want to do is you want to take the top part, just lift this up. You see there's a tab that goes into these two tabs that goes into that one slot. So lift that up. And take these shin pads, bring them down about halfway, and then once you split, this is always a pain in the ass because the way the tabs work, I really don't like how those tabs really work on this figure. You want to untab. You see, like, there's multiple tabs right there. There's multiple tabs, and I do not like that at all, because it feels way too, it feels stuck. So, you want to swing this part of the leg out, and then you want to fold in this panel, take this panel, bring it in, and all of this jump will go down. It's on a double hinge. You want to bring it down and bring the shin pad all the way down. As you're doing so, you can see there's two slots that goes into these two tabs, and two more slots that goes into these two tabs. So tap that in, flip the feet up, and rotate it. So there you have a leg undone. Second verse, swing it around, fold the panel in, bring this up, bring it in, tap that in, lift the feet up, rotate, and now you got the legs all done. Hooray for legs. And you want to work to his waist. So they have the legs completely transformed. Now let's deal with the upper part of the body. The upper part of the body is so involved. So you want to take the side sections of the front, and you want to lift this to the back. You can see there's two tabs right there that goes into these. Oh no, there's two slots right there that goes into these two tabs. And I'm gonna bring this closer. You want to bring the shoulder out. Bring this forearm out. You want to make sure this tab goes into that slot, or else it's not going to fit in properly. Bring this down. Bring the red joint up. And then you got the arm all done. Second verse. There's the verse. Bring it down. Make sure that tab ties up to the slot. Bring that red joint up. And now you want to take this. You want to take this joint, bring it down, and you want to take the chest where that is, bring it up. You're going to vehicle mode, you want to press this head down. And once you bring it back up, it lifts itself back up. That's cool. You want to orient the shoulders as they're in the right position. And you want to take these shoulder pads, bring them down, rotate it so the symbol is facing forward. Bring them down, and then you want to take these front pieces of the vehicle, fold that in, and you can see there's two tabs on each side. Or goes to the two slots, two tabs on each side, and you want to peg in the backpack. And tap that in. And the last final step, which is very impossible to do, it's scary for little children as well. Flip up this Autobot symbol. That's it. I forget this step like a few times when I transform this figure. So there you have Ratchet in his robot mode. And I like this design for Ratchet, and I really like what he turns out. So, let's take a look at the details right here. Nice head sculpt. It definitely looks better in person, because in pictures it doesn't look great, but in person it definitely looks better. You get the red medical symbols on the shirt. Autobot symbol. You do get that the reddish orange again, much like we saw in vehicle mode, which is the fake part. That's not the fake part. It's from the actual rubber vehicle mode. Oh, a dumbass like me. You do get red for the hands, white thighs, and white crotch, and you do get that metallic red on the shins. And I like the way that the legs clean up and the whole thing cleans up as well. Articulations wise, the head is on a ball joint, so you can't get it to 360, unfortunately. the way that the head is sculpted. Oh, actually you can. It's just tight. Shoulder pads can move out, but they go out in a weird angle, which is strange. But the shoulders can move out that far. Or if you can bring it out like this, which is I kinda like. Elbows can go through 90 degrees of bend. Elbows can go 90 degrees of bend. You do get bicep rotation. You do get wrist rotation. I'm forgetting words. What's happening to me? Legs can kick forward that far. Back that far. Knees can go through slightly under 90 degrees of bend. The way all of this one is sculpted. You do get waist rotation. And you do get ankle tiltage. And that is... So overall, he's good at posing. It's just that the shoulder pads are kind of awkward to pose. The way that these work. Now as for the weapons, as usual, you can take the medical rig and unplug that. And plug this in. Now there is storage for this weapon, and this is what I really love. You want to open the I didn't plug the torso in all the way. You can just, there's a slot right there that goes in, and there's a tab for it. And you can tap that in and close that back up. I like it. I really love this. I really like how the right arm stores. As for the axe, you can just detach it. And what you do with this piece is that you can just pack that in. To me, it looks like something that, it looks like a weapon could be made in the thrilly 30s, you know. You just plug that piece in and you press the button and it fires. That's what it reminds me a lot. But you want to, it could be pretty tight. What's wrong with me today? You can slide the pole up and plug the axe back in. There you have Ratchet with his axe. So there you go. So there you have Gamer Edition Ratchet. I like him, he's cool. I really like how he transforms, I really like how he looks. And I also really like the way the arm stores, which is a plus. So, there you go. If you didn't see my Transformers Studio Series playlist, check those out. If you didn't see my Transformers Studio Series playlist, check those out as well. And this is Darkfire86 here. See you in the next video. God, I really need to learn how to speak better.